πάρε στόλο, εστί.
This is the whole hunting party?
We're all Lalea has to spare, since the sons of Xerxes killed our husbands and sons. You must be the Mystios Perictioni hired.
I am.
We may not be the big brutes you're used to, but we're versed in killing well enough.
Well, we know how to fish.
That's a start.
We're ready. Do you have everything you need?
Yes. Get your bows and we'll go. Tell me about Lalea.
We've been blessed by both the waters of Kephissos and by Aphrodite herself. For she is the sword.
Off we go now. You fish in the pools and river?
Kephissos provides us with what we need.
Not enough in there to provide for all of Lalea. That's why we need you.
With the sons of Xerxes so close, is there less game around?
We've been relying more on fish and fruit. It's enough for now.
Animals don't scream and beg for mercy the way humans do. I doubt they interest the sons of Xerxes as much.
There's still food. Perhaps their numbers aren't as high as we think.
They may not have enough archers to black out the sun with arrows, but they do have enough to fill every citizen of Lalea with bows. Don't mention the bear. I'm already regretting being here.
To shoot, you need to raise your elbow to be level with your ear, keeping your arm straight and relaxed.
The archer is
your arrow
here.
Needs to be just below your eye, then exhale and release. Try to aim for the eye, so that you don't damage the rest of the meat.
There.
An archer!
Let's go.
Hey! That's more!
Thank you, Mystios. I've learned much from the bow. Aphrodite may provide, but Artemis acts.
Lalea is such a beautiful place. I'm glad I can do my part to take care of it. Thank you.
That should be enough to get you through the week. But there's still much to be done for Lalea. I've done all I can for these women. Time to get back to Perictione.
That's the last of them.
Eaglebearer. Good. You can talk some sense into my sister.
I've just spoken with the hunting party. They recovered new enemy arrows near the boundaries of the village.
Scouts. Likely sent ahead to find weaknesses in Lalea's defenses. Of which there are many.
That's what I've been telling Perry! We need to kill those scouts. Even if we do defeat the lion's share of the Suns in battle, the scouts will cut our throats as we sleep!
If everyone dies in battle, There will be no village left to defend. Agnodiki spoke of enemy weapons caches. If we destroy those, we'll cut the legs off our foes.
What did Agnodiki find?
She overheard the sons of Xerxes discussing supplies they stole from a nearby fortress and returned to their camp.
Why are these scouts such a threat?
What if we're away in battle and the scouts return to kill those we've left behind?
We need to deal with this now.
Which do we focus on? The scouts or the caches?
We'll focus on the caches, but we'll need to find the Sons of Xerxes' stronghold first.
I hope you know what you're doing. I'll be sleeping with one eye open. Are you ready to do this?
I'll see you when it's done.
What is it that Spartans say about shields? With them or on them?
May the gods guide your path and the arc of your sword. Destroying the caches is strategic. Wandering through the woods looking for scouts is a waste of time.
They'll be on high alert here. This looks like the place. Spotted here.
right, let's do this.
That's all of them. Better get back to... Thank you. I destroyed the caches.
Thank the gods. We will win this war.
The war, maybe, but at what cost? We could still have our throats slit in the night.
That sounds ungrateful of me. Thank you for all you've done.